company established in 1981 for the small scale industry to produce sulfamid oxazole with a capacity of 25 metric tons per month per annum. And over a period of 3 decades, our company grown to the level of world largest producer. That is, we are having a capacity to produce 9,000 metric tons to 10,000 metric tons. From 25 metric tons, we have expanded in 3 decades' time to 10,000 metric tons per annum. And today, we are only the supplier for entire globe other than China. In China, 50% of China requirement also we are exporting to China. Except one small manufacturer in China, there is no other manufacturer for this sulfamethoxazole other than Vidco. That is the level we have grown. And this achievement we could see because of our continuous upgradation, continuous improvement of the process and cost reduction. Various inputs we have taken into sustain this business for long. As a quality producer, giving a best quality product into the market and giving at a lesser price than the competitor, so that we always gain the customers' confidence in our business. That helped us to retain or to remain as a sole producer for sulfamethoxazole. And for information, we have our raw materials, we have backward integrated our processes, etc., to such a low basic raw materials like sugar and sulfur is our basic raw materials for sulfamethoxazole. We start from sugar, we start from sulfur and make our molecule with various chemical processes. That's how we could take the advantage of the cost, less cost for our input and make the product at a more economical and costless to the market. That helped us to become monopoly in this product. Yeah, this export to China, as I said that there is a one manufacturer in China, has brought the anti-dumping duty on our exports, and we are having anti-dumping duty on our exports, and still with anti-dumping duty we are giving in the price discount to the Chinese customers and offering them at market price to Chinese customers, and making 50% of China requirement we are supporting from our company. Rest of the globe, no other manufacturer except the Vidco Laboratories, we are only the supplier. Say 95% of the total globe requirement is manufactured here, and 5% of this thing, or the 10% of on average the total global requirement, Chinese producer, one producer is there. That is the level we are capacity. And in spite of giving the discount, still we are able to sustain our business and make our business continuously successful. Reason is that we have the very competitive and cost-effective production. And we have our own captive power plants also in the process. We have cogeneration, we have waste reduction, resource conservation, various environmental protection measures also we have taken in our this thing. That finally resulted to give the more output. When we waste reduction was there in the process, the product output was more. That helped us to go for the low cost and make our business comfortable.